New this morning, a man was shot and killed in the Tulane Gravier neighborhood. The NOPD says it happened just before 3:30 this morning near the corner of Banks and Broad Street. Police initially said that EMS was called to the scene, but later said the victim died. Details limited right now, the investigation ongoing.